everybody. It's about 1:30. Beautiful day here in New Jersey. We are taxiing out. Quick turn over to Nantucket. That'll be a beautiful day to fly some IFR VFR. So welcome aboard. Departing Morristown runway 31 in a few minutes. Heading over to Nantucket. Stretch our legs and come right back. Enjoy the flight.
Take it on into the mix. taxi straight ahead to the ramp to Charlie. Once on the ramp, you can go to 2.95 and don't miss parking. Here we are leaving Nantucket. Just occurred to me I didn't do a closing when we landed in Nantucket. I just kind of parked and shut down. So here we are departing Nantucket. It was a short stay, 32 minutes on the ground. Went to the bathroom, filed, paid my bill, and left. Now we got clearance of taxi to runway 24 through the movement area. We'll pick up taxiway Gulf. And then on to runway 24. Flight time, it should be about an hour and 50 minutes because we got some headwinds on the way back. But it should be kind of beautiful. The sun should be roaring our eyes entirely. All right, time now is 1600. How do you like that? But I'm going to aim it as much as I can. Come with a slight pan left and right.
6-8-9 miles from Bogey, maintain DFR clear at ILS, runway 24 approach.
So long, Nantucket.
ILS 24 approach, clear 358.
Now we're direct Providence, which takes us right over Martha's Vineyard. Man, I'm going to need that other sunshade. Right there. That's not gonna stay, but I'm gonna see if I can lock it in. There we go. Continue our climb. Hey, Providence. 36 minutes. We're up to 8,000. Echo Alpha, we're at PA-27, 8,000 feet over Providence. Smooth ride. Outside temperature is minus 1 Celsius. Sky is clear, although layers at about 8,000 in the distance. And again, smooth ride if I didn't say so.
November 1, Echo Alpha, PA-27 over Providence. Current time, 8,000 feet. Smooth ride. Temperature minus 1. Sky is clear. And you need to be more specific about what that other part of the cloud layer was.
So we're looking at about 30 knots out of the, it looks like 350 at about 27.
Morning, Golf. Roger, any signals?
No, smooth ride. I should have said that. Smooth ride, about, just about 30 knots.
So 251 Echo Alpha to 718, 5000. Look for a Cessna Skyhawk at your 12 to 11 o'clock and 4000 southwestbound, 41.
All right, down to 5000. Looking for the Cessna. We got him on the box. I'll let you know. 1 Echo Alpha.
1 Echo Alpha, going to maintain 4,000.
Down to 4,000 and no joy on that Cessna.
He's going to be still, you know,
back. November 251 Echo Alpha, going to maintain 3,000.
3,000 for 1 Echo Alpha.